Huh? Here we go. Chip Meyer won the cooler.